So close.
Better yet, get like right up next to the basket so you can see it come in like right on.
Yeah.
Just so you can see the disc coming at it as well.
Yep. Please don't hit me. Wow.
Before, if I can get it in. Sharp angle. Just like this. That's fine. Lots of power. Gentle ionizer. Roll it. Ooh. Now roll to the right. Consider it around the trees and hope you don't hit one. The power on this. If I don't hit a tree. Okay, that's fine. I'll hit a tree like that. Nice!
That's a.
Like down, like practically touching the basket. Chunks are cut out of this one right here.
Oh, God.
Try not to overpower it so it turns to the right. I'll throw it a little more to the left. Alright, ready?
Yep.
Come on, a one tree. Okay. Ooh, too far. Roll. Okay. Yes.
heard that one.
Hey. Whatever.
Ready.
Park it for a bogey. Park it for a bogey. I'm gonna skim the ground on this one. So I want it over here. For a bogey. Oh, come on. Turn left. Nice. I can get par. No, I can't. Let's skip. Okay, that's still good. Beautiful.
I'm recording. Wow.
Park in a putt. Yeah. If it's something simple like this where I'm obviously gonna get it ready to just keep recording.
Enough power to get through these two small trees. Cut them. Well, I mean, you basically laid it up.